In the 1970s, New York graffiti, rapping, and breaking became the prime expressions of a new young people subculture called hip-hop. Graffiti is the written word, there's the spoken word of rap music, and then there's the acrobatic body language of dancers like breaking.
Wait a minute.
Before we get started.
Written word, there's the spoken word of rap music, and then there's the acrobatic body language of dancers like breaking.
Wait a minute.
Before we get started.